Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for December the 22nd of 2019, well, it is titled Solstice Illuminated, A Year of Sky. So what do we see here? Well, it's a video, but not just one video, but 360 videos covering almost an entire year. And each little box in here represents one day worth of video recorded in a time-lapse form so that we can see the sky as seen from this one location in San Francisco over the course of the year. And as we play the video, what you'll notice is that you'll be able to see the different times of the rising and the setting of the sun and how they change. So each of these is lined up exactly as it should be for time, so that the time of day is the same. So when it's 4 o'clock in the morning or 5 o'clock in the morning, it is the same for each of these videos. And it will start out at a very early time, very early in the morning, a little before 4 o'clock in the morning. And you'll be able to see that some of those early morning ones actually have sunrise that early. The sun starts to come up and you can begin to see that, especially in the lower section. And then as you go through, the upper ones will begin to show as well. This is the summertime. So summertime, the sun rises very early. And we still have this big dark blotch in the middle where the sun has not yet risen at that time of day. So even as we approach 6 o'clock, we still do not have sunrise in a lot of this. Now, as we get towards 6:30 and then approaching towards 7 o'clock, we start to fill in the last few squares as the sun starts to rise. And you can see kind of the last ones to be showing there around 7 o'clock or so. And then during the day, we will be able to see all of these. So all of the sun is up all the time during these. And you can now see an idea of the weather. What was the weather like in San Francisco over the course of this year? You can see some nice bright blue sky on a number of the days. You can see some with some clouds passing through. And you can see others that are gray and even rainy. You can actually see the rain on the camera lens there as showing in a number of these images as well. So while we can see the light and the dark, we can also see some of the weather that shows as well. Now, the reason that some of this changes is that the Earth is tilted, so the sun will appear to rise and set earlier, and at different latitudes, it will change and rise even earlier or even later than we happen to see here. So the sun in the wintertime will rise very late, and that's why we saw those middle ones not show up for a long time, because it was not for a couple of hours after the earlier sunrises that we got to see them. In the summertime, the sun will rise very early, and here we saw it rising at 4 o'clock in the morning, and that we could see the sun rising significantly early there in the summertime. Now, the further north you go, this would become even more extreme. If you went and did this in Alaska instead, you would actually see the summertime with daylight almost the entire day, and with the night lasting almost the entire night as well. So the entire time would show dark. You'd have some where, if you got far enough north, where some would stay dark the entire time and where others would stay light the entire time. You'll get a few glimpses where you can actually get people walking through this, probably checking on the cameras. If you watch a few, you'll notice some shadows showing up and some faces showing up on those images as well. And then what we'll find as we get towards the later parts, we're going to start to see those middle sections start to disappear again. They're going to fade into darkness as the sun begins to set. And we'll start to see that as we approach towards 4:30 and 5 o'clock, you'll start to notice some of those middle ones starting to get a little bit dimmer. And eventually you start to see the reddish glow associated with the sunset, and now they're starting to black out. So as we hit 5:30 or so, we now have big chunks of this starting to fade, and the winter time. So at winter time, the sun would have already set by that time, whereas in the summer, The summer frames are still showing nice and bright daylight, still showing here. And as we continue onward, approaching 7 o'clock, then we begin to see a big chunk of this is now blocked out, as it is now nighttime for most of that year. And as we continue on, we'll see even more and more of that. And what one thing we have to remember, of course, is that the day is always 24 hours long. It is just the amount of daylight and the amount of darkness that changes over that time. So as we hit past 8:30, now everything has all set and it is completely dark. So that was our picture of the day for December the 22nd of 2019. It was titled Solstice Illuminated, A Year of Sky. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be Asteroid Quandary. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.